A funny thing happened to William and Stanley on their way to college.
At what point did you shoot the clerk?
They got framed for murder.
Whoa! Wait a minute!
Now, two kids from New York are in deep trouble.
It's time to make your phone calls.
The clan's here. They're inbred. They sleep with their sisters.
In the deep South.
Some of them do.
And only one man can save them.
We need to call an attorney, a great attorney.
He's not your typical hero.
We got an attorney in the family.
Great, who?
He's...
my cousin Vinny.
You stick out like a sore thumb around here.
Oh, yeah, you blend.
You graduated from law school 6 years ago. What have you been doing since?
Studying for the bar. That's a lot of studying. What's this over here?
You never heard of grits?
Sure. I just actually never seen a grit before.
It's his first case.
Now, did not tell you dress appropriately?
You were serious about that?
The way you handled that judge? Oh, you're a smooth talker. You are.
It's their last chance.
The two utes.
Did you say utes?
Yeah, two utes.
What is a ute?
But with Vinny's style...
I wore this ridiculous thing for you.
And Vinny's girlfriend...
We agreed to get married as soon as you won your first case. My biological clock is ticking like this. And the way this case is going, I ain't never getting married.
They're dead meat.
May I have permission to treat Ms. Beetle as a hostile witness?
Don't you think I'm hostile? Now wait till you see me tonight.
Joe Pesci is my cousin Vinny.
You two know each other?
Yeah, she's my fiancée.
Well, that would certainly explain the hostility.